to Undertale.
Undertale.
We're gonna continue this story if there is more. Sorry. Ooh, there's a gold here. Spot. Oh, there's a save point here too. Last corridor.
Oh no.
Doop, 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 doop. I'm a little kid in a spooky monster castle. Who's there?
Oh dear.
Sans?
Sans?
What's up, buddy?
Oh shit.
You gonna tell me something?
What's going on?
So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You will be judged for every action.
What the fuck?
You'll be judged for every experience you've earned. What's EXP? That's an acronym. It stands for execution points.
That's why ours is zero. Ours is zero.
The way of quantifying the pain you have influenced on others.
Inflicted.
Or when you kill someone, your EXP increases.
Oh my god.
Wow. And when you have enough EXP, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. It stands for level of violence.
Oh my god.
The way of measuring someone's incapacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. But you never gained any love.
Of course.
Of course, it doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. It's just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles or hardship you face, you strive to do the right thing. You refuse to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. You never gained love, but you gained love.
Aww.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Maybe not.
I got you, man.
Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. Your actions here will determine the fate of an entire world. If you refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped underground. What will you do?
No.
Well, if I were you, I would have thrown in the towel by now. But you don't get this far by giving up, did you? That's right. You have something called determination. So as long as you hold on, so as long as you do what's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing.
Aww.
All right. We're counting on you, kid. Good luck.
Aww.
Thanks, Sans.
Is he going to be gone now?
Yep.
Weird.
Sans is spooky scary, but I love him.
I love him. He's great.
He's such a cool character. He's, like, very ominous for being a joke-making skeleton.
I love that he knows Goat Mom.
Yeah.
The throne room. Safe spot.
I wonder if that's a fight with Sans if you're...
Ooh, maybe.
Being a jerk. What's over here? Probably the way out. Okay, Asgore, let's say hi.
I'm scared. Oh. Ooh.
Flowers?
Oh.
Oh, don't be flowy. Whoa, hi.
Huh.
Excuse me, sir. Dum-dee-dum. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers.
I like him, I think. Maybe?
Here we are. Oh, he's a goat! Ow! Howdy. How can I...
Oh, no.
Oh.
Is Goat Mom the queen?
I so badly wanted to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is. Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. Asgore, you seem like a cool guy. You know what we must do.
Oh.
When you are ready, come into the next room.
Oh.
Asgore. It's a throne.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Is this the wife's throne?
Oh.
Or was that...
the kids.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
How tense. Just think of it like... a visit to the dentist. Are you Is Toriel your wife? Why is there so many checkpoints? Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I am not ready either. Oh my god. The end. Whoa, okay. This is getting intense.
Fuck that, oh my god.
This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please, do what you must.
I'm good.
We have that key, but I can't think of anything else to do.
I can't
so
either.
So let's just continue. I see. This is it, then. Ready? He's got a nice face, though.
I know.
Oh.
Oh. Our heart goes there.
A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier.
How are we 30 out of 20?
Because we slept. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination!
Yeah.
Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Oh! Whoa! I like that.
Whoa, Asgore!
Oh shit, what was that option that he got rid of?
Mercy.
Oh. No, we can't. Talk.
You quietly tell Asgore you don't want to fight him. His hands tremble for a moment. Whoa, hands!
Oh, God.
He is! He totally is!
They're married!
80 attack, 80 defense.
Oh, God, that's a lot.
Whoa, bullet hell! Bullet hell!
DNA bullet hell. No, talk.
You tell Asgore that you don't want to fight him. His breathing gets funny for a moment.
No. Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. Whoa! I'm dying. You firmly tell Asgore to stop fighting. Recollection flashes in his eyes. Asgore's attacks dropped. Asgore's defense dropped.
Oh, dear.
Oh.
Ah! That one's... Okay.
Talk. Seems talking won't do any more good.
What else can we do?
Nothing. You must survive.
Oh, dear. Oh, jeez. We're not going to survive. Oh, dear. Eat a thing.
I need... Apron?
Apron?
Snow Fairfet. Excuse me.
Starfay.
Starfay.
It's like a parfait.
Yeah, but with stars. Asgore, I don't want to fight you! It seems talking won't do any more good.
Well, there's no other option.
Yep, just survive, I guess.
Oh, dear. Good luck.
Seems talking won't do any more good. Don't care. Whoosh.
Don't care. Yeah. Sorry, I was gonna say give him the pie.
Oh my god, that actually might...
I don't think so.
That would be a good idea if I had that item, but... check? Yeah. Not very helpful.
Yeah.
Oh dear, Asgore!
He's cool.
He's really cool.
I do like that he's just...
Awesome.
A silly goat man.
Gotta eat.
Crap
this
it.
One sucks! Okay, made it. I don't know what else to do. I guess just keep... All you can do is fight. I don't want to fight!
No.
I refuse! Broke my mercy option!
Don't eat him. I don't care.
Oops, I fucked up. No. There's gotta be something.
We'll figure it out. It's okay.
If I keep talking, will Toriel show up and yell at him?
That'd be funny.
Because that's what she said she would do. Oh god. Oh geez, oh darn.
Oh my god.
Seems talking won't do any more good.
Don't care.
Oh god, why is it so
shit. No.
Game over. Holy shit, Asgore's hard.
You did not have a lot of food.
No, I did not. Stay determined! I'll try! I guess let me get my butterscotch pie. Items. Actually, cell phone. Dimensional. That's all I got.
Oops.
Can I call people? Toriel! Papyrus!
Toriel, talk to your husband.
God damn it. Alright, let's try this again. Hey, Asgore. Ready?
He's cute.
He is actually really cute.
He's so cool.
Boom! Get rid of that shit. Talk. You tell Asgore that he's killed you once before. Oh! He nods sadly.
Oh. Well, that was terrifying.
You tell Asgore that you don't want to fight him. His breathing gets funny for a moment.
Nice.
You firmly tell Asgore to stop fighting. Recollection flashes in his eyes. Asgore's attack's dropped. Asgore's defense is dropped. Seems talking won't do any more good.
Oh, his eyes flashing where it'll be in.
Seems talking won't do any more good. So should I just let him kill me?
Well,
a couple times. What's this gonna work?
Know. Oh,
I don't wanna fight him though.
I know.
Like, there's gotta be a way.
There is. I know
there has to be a way to get through this without killing him.
There's a full pacifist route. That means full pacifist. Excuse me.
Seems talking won't do any more good. It's gotta do something. Check.
It didn't go down at all, even though it told us it did.
Okay. The smell reminded Asgore of something. Asgore's attack was down. Asgore's defense down.
Okay. So I was right about something.
Okay, so the pie was important. Oh, fuck. There's gotta be something!
Shit.
Is it just a matter of surviving as long as we can? Although he's fucking hard as shit. I love that move. It looks so cool.
I know.
All you need is bite. No.
No, goat man. Goat dad. He kind of is goat dad, huh?
Yeah, technically. If goat mom, if he is indeed related to goat mom, this guy, that would make him goat dad. I'm thinking if I'm gonna die again, I have an idea of what we should do.
Okay.
But it would require us to go back. So.
Oh.
Ouch.
Shit, man.
Do we not kill? No kill. Ah!
Oh, my God.
Oh fuck. Okay. I'm gonna try something, and if doesn't work, we'll be back in.
We'll be back.
Oh.
Oh, that's not creepy.
It's a coffin. There's a name engraved on it. What?
Great.
How was... Oh, it's mine. I'm the red one.
Yeah.
It knows.
Can we not go past it? I can't go past. I want to see the other people.
Okay.
Oh! Hold on.
Okay.
So
So I found where the mystery key goes.
Got it.
I have a feeling this isn't going to help me much.
Probably not, but...
Well, let's see what happens. Dear Diary, Shiren's sister fell down recently. It's sad. Without her sister to speak for her, she's become more reclusive than ever. So I reached out to her and told her that she, Blueky, and I should perform all the time. She seemed to like that idea.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Real fast. Get my snowman. There we go. Okay. Dear Diary, I like to buy a new diary for every entry I make. I love to collect diaries.
Okay.
Dearest Diary, our cousin left the farm to become a training dummy. Uh-huh. That leaves just Blueky and I. Blueky asked if I was going to try to become a corporeal too. They sounded so resigned. Come on, Blueky. You know I'd never leave you behind. And besides, you'd never find the kind of body I'm looking for anyway. That I'm supposed to mean. My darling diary, I met someone interesting today. Last week, I posted that advertisement for my human fan club. Today was our first meeting. Only one other person came. Honestly, she's a dork. And she's obsessed with these awful cartoons. Yeah. But she's kind of funny, too. I wanted to see her again. Dear my diary, my dear. My diary collection is growing fabulously. I have like 5 now.
Now I have 6.
Dear Diary, she surprised me with something today. Sketches of a body that she wants to create for me.
Oh, is this his room?
I don't know. A form beyond my wildest fantasies. In a form like that, I could finally feel like myself. After all, there's no one I can be a star the way I am now. Maybe it is his. Sorry, Blueky, my dreams cannot wait for anyone.
Weird. So he's a ghost? He's actually a ghost?
Maybe.
Can we not get past the diaries?
I can't get past the diaries. So is this Blueky's, or is this Metatron's house?
Yeah, I guess so.
Darling, so...
Yeah?
Maybe. And I can't get past the books, so... That didn't really help me much.
We have to.
Have to what?
You can give him mercy once his health is down.
So you literally have to fight him?
Yeah. Oh boy, this will take a while.
And that's good for the pacifist run, even?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we're trying.
We saved.
I swear to God, if this gives me some kind of shitty ending, I hurt him. I'm gonna be furious.
Did you try talking to him too, though? It lowers his stats.
I did. Yeah, he's lowered.
I mean, what other choice do we have?
Oh, we don't, but... This game is tricky.
I know. It hurts.
I know, I don't want to hurt him. He's just a big puffball.
He is a big puffball.
A butterscotch pie. He does look really cool, though. I do like him as a boss design.
He's great.
You just don't want to hurt him because he's a big, nice guy. He just wants good for his people. That's all he wants.
He's good, King.
Oh, ooh, oh damn. I got trapped. Come on, Mercy Bar, come back. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Okay, made it. Mercy Bar, I need you.
So low. Shit.
Yeah, we're all dead.
It's like, wait a minute.
Take that! Ow. And right into it. Asgore!
Okay, should I pop us back?
Yeah, we're back.
Okay, so I kind of, sort of, I was getting tired of dying. I kind
of. Oh! Oh, oh no!
Oh, don't kill him. Oh.
I don't want to kill you!
Oh, 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 oh.
You basically have to fight him,
you have
so.
To fight him, but, oh.
So that's how it is.
No.
Mercy, no, no, mercy, no, no, mercy, no, 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 no. I remember the day my son died.
No.
The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become a godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity and let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. She left this place, never to be seen again.
I know where she is, I know where she is, I know where she is!
Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. If you have the power, take my soul and leave this cursed place.
No, no, no. Mercy!
Mercy!
Mercy, 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 mercy,
mercy. After everything I have done to hurt you...
Yes.
You would rather stay down here and suffer?
Yeah. Everybody down here is really fucking nice.
Yeah, seriously. And live happily on the surface?
I have a friend.
Human.
I have lots of friends.
I promise you... For as long as you remain here, my wife and I will take care of you as best as we can.
Go, parents!
We can sit in the living room telling stories.
Go, parents!
Eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family.
Go, family!
Oh. Oh, what is this bullshit?
What the fuck? No, 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 no.
I know
no.
That attack.
No, no.
You monster!
Fuck off!
You idiot!
Fuck you.
You haven't learned a thing!
Fuck you.
In this world, it's kill or be killed.
Fuck off.
Oh my god, yeah, it's so scary. Whoa, dear god!
Did he just take all the hearts?
Did he just take six souls?
Oh shit.
My game crashed.
Go restart.
One sec.
Did it crash the desktop?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa.
What is happening?
Whoa.
What is happening?
Oh my god, look!
This is different.
Look at his level.
Oh.
His love.
His love. His
love is 9, 9. Oh my god.
What is happening here?
It's his world now.
Continue?
Oh.
Fuck
off, Flowey.
Flowey, what the fuck?
Oh.
Whoa!
Ah!
Whole file erased?
No!
What do you mean file erased?
Oh, God,
oh, hi. Hi, Flowey. Whoa.
Oh.
Howdy.
Fuck off.
It's me, Flowey. Flowey the flower. I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool.
Oh,
without you, I never could have gotten past him.
No.
But now, with your help, he's dead. And I've got the human souls.
Oh, my God. Toriel, come help your husband.
Boy, I've been empty for so long.
Ew.
It feels great to have a soul inside me again.
Oh, shit.
I can feel them wriggling.
Ew.
Oh, yeah. You're feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls.
Fuck off.
I still have 1 more before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone.
Ew.
I'll show them all the real meaning of this world.
Ew.
Whoa. Oh, and forget about escaping your old save file. It's gone forever.
Oh my God.
But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked on a replacement for you.
Ah!
I'll save you over your own death. So you can watch me tear your bloody pieces over and over and over. What? Don't you really think you can stop me? You really are an idiot. Holy shit! Uh-oh, this isn't good.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Whoa, what is this?
Flowey, what the fuck are you?
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Ew, he's a fly.
Is he a fly? Holy shit! Hi!
Hi, you're disgusting.
Oh dear.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Ah! Ah!
What the
holy fuck?
Nice graphics.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh my God.
What the fuck? I'm getting destroyed! Fight, I guess!
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
I'm gonna fucking die! Holy fuck, that face! Ah! Determination! Warning! Warning!
What?
Blue!
Blue
warning!
Oh, dear.
Ooh. Oh, I'm actually dodging, okay. Act. You called for help. Papyrus, help! Undyne, I need you! Oh, band-aids. Band-aids are good. Yellow?
Yellow, thank you.
Yellow was. Oh my God.
Oh my
Holy
God.
Shit.
Oh
Holy
God.
Fuck. Oh my God. Where's my heart? I'm hiding behind the safe heart.
Oh, that didn't work. What the fuck is this?
Holy shit, this is insanity! Get him! Oh my God, this is the coolest fucking, like...
This is terrible.
This is awesome! Oh, warning! The yellow heart will help you.
Oh
dear. Whoa, hands. This is insane! Ow! I'm okay. Oh, gotta act. Need to act. You called for help. Toriel! Fs!
Get him. Thank you, Blue. Oh dear, you didn't get off.
So, oh! Whoa!
Jesus.
Did
that just say file saved?
File saved, file loaded. Oh, I get it. It's gonna move me to... Oh, ow, fuck.
Asshole.
Fucking Flowey, you dick. Holy shit, this is one hell of a change of events, if I may say so.
This is great.
This is amazing.
Whoop,
Don't avoid the tap shoes. Is this Muffet's?
I guess so.
Ow. Act. Act. Called for help! Muffet, help me!
Oh.
Music notes, music notes, music notes. I don't... Yeah, Muffet was pink.
Yeah.
Ow.
God.
Ow. Ow, fuck. So hard! I can't... Don't know where the safe areas are! Okay, there we go. Fight!
Oh, dear.
Yeah, that's a fucking health bar. Ow, 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 ow! Oh! I broke my heart. Now what? This is all just a bad dream. And you're never waking up!
Oh my god, fuck this guy.
Oh my god. Okay, stop, please. Oh, oh no!
Every time?
Every time with this! Don't laugh at me, you fucking piece of shit! Yeah, I'm walking back. I'm gonna kick your ass! You really think I was gonna be satisfied? Killing you only one time?
Oh dear. Hi!
Hi, Flowey!
You're only slightly terrifying.
Oh my god.
These textures are great.
I know, I love them. I don't know where to fucking hide from this shit. It's just everywhere.
Yeah.
Fight! Whoa, whoa, whoa. I love that, like, super fucking creepy face right on the screen. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Safe, safe, safe. Safe areas. I can't find them. Ugh.
Purple.
Despair, slaughter, trapped, horror, sadness. Where's my act? I need to call for help. That would be super helpful right now. You called for help? Please, 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 please.
Who would this one be? Dreams.
Green? Oh, who's green? No.
Dreamer.
Oh, that's fucking... Oh, I love watching that face. It's so scary. Oh, God, 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 God.
Oh, shit.
I'm getting fucked up. Please, no. I don't want to break my heart again and have to crash and then have to... Oh, this is going to be a sinking nightmare.
Oh, God.
Ugh. Green heart. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Oh, darn.
You're okay. You're okay.
I'm
You're
doing
okay.
all right okay. for the most part. Oh, I need that. I need that. I need that. I need that. Ooh. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Did you do it?
I think I got it. No, I missed it. Fuck.
Oh, oh get out of here.
I can't. Oh, okay. Never mind. I can.
He's tracking.
Fuck!
Aw, oh, fuck.
Here we go again! This is all just a bad dream.
Do we really have to do this every time?
Yep. You're never waking up.
Oh, that's okay. I didn't press record again. Oh, God. Did it do that last time?
Yep, it did.
Okay.
Fucking hey.
You really think you're gonna beat me, Flowey? Really? You fucking goddamn flower piece of shit.
Fucking goddamn flower. How are you gonna sink this?
I don't know.
Yeah,
it
your mouse.
Looks like goddamn can.
Oh god.
Oh, already yeah, messed
your,
up.
Your mouse would be a good idea to have. That's a good thing.
Oh. Up, 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 up. Okay, moved. Oh, I'm already getting fucked up. Oh goddamn it, you asshole. Fucking stop that. Green. Okay, let's try this. Green was the frying pans. I don't know who it is. Oh, fuck. We're okay, kind of. Fuck.
Get that act.
Called for help. Don't die, please. That was not. Oh, thank God.
Get all of them.
I'm trying. Okay, that should get me going for a little bit longer. Fly, flies, flies. Ah, these weird mouth thingies! Flowey, you're insane!
Oh my god. Yeah, fight.
Fight! Do I really have to get that bar all the way down?
Probably not.
This is the last one, I think. Well, the tubes, at least.
What the hell is this? Guns?
Oh god.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow, fuck. Oh, I need that act. Call for help. Oh, oh, this is hard to get. Oh, shit. I tried. Oh.
Oh.
The hearts! The souls of the humans! Help me! Help me.
Help me, fellow humans.
Can I collect your souls? Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme, 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 guys.
They're so nice.
I don't think they want Flowey to use them either.
No.
This is gonna be a goddamn sinking nightmare. Flowey's defenses dropped to zero!
Oh, good.
I gotta get an attack in somehow. Fight!
Fight!
Yes, get that. Fight!
Fight!
Fight! Fight. Fuck you, Flowey! Get that bandage!
Flight!
Flight!
Shut up. Fight!
I can dodge these ones. Fuck you, Flowey! You piece of shit! You all killed me in the beginning of the goddamn game! Gonna use this hoop and gonna fuck you up! Fight! Give me that bandage! Fight!
Fight!
Oh, like weird, like. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Flowey, chill with your shit, man.
Holy shit, holy shit.
Oh my god!
No, no.
Whoa, 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 whoa! There's too much going on right now. Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god, die, Flowey!
Hope.
Give that hope. Oh god!
Banded. Fight.
He's almost dead.
Egg.
Gonna beat this evil. Got him!
Oh my god.
Take that, you piece of shit, Flower!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
No!
Fuck off, Flowey.
This can't be happening! You.
You!
Pile 3 loaded.
Pile 3 loaded.
Fuck off!
You idiot!
Oh no.
Ah!
Oh.
Ah! He keeps killing me!
Oh my god.
Did you really think you can defeat me? I am the god of this world, and you? You're hopeless! You're hopeless and alone. Golly, that's right. You're worthless friends. Can't save you now. Call for help, I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, daddy, somebody help me. What good would it does you act? You called for help. But nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. Okay, wait a moment. Huh? He's like, what?
What?
How'd you?
I have no idea, actually.
Well, I'll just.
Oh.
What? Where are my powers? The souls! What are they doing? No!
Oh my god.
No! No! You can't do that! You're supposed to obey me! Stop! Stop it! Stop! Dare I?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Do you really think I've learned anything from this?
No, but...
No. sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this.
I think it would piss you off more if I...
If you let me live, I'll come back. I'll kill you.
Okay, you killed me like 15 times.
I'll kill everyone.
Oh my god.
I'll kill everyone you love. Why? Why are you being so nice to me? Can't understand. I just can't understand. Flowey ran away.
Oh my god.
Well,
that was intense.
That wasn't the craziest thing I've ever done in my life. That was outstanding.
Holy shit, dude.
Undertale.
Oh, don't crash again, please.
Please don't crash. Hi, Toby Fox.
Oh. Is that it?
We done?
Is that the end? Oh.
Nice. Oh my god, this game is amazing. For $10, everyone go buy it.
Thank you, everybody who worked on this.
Holy shit.
I know a lot of these people. Well, I don't know, but I follow a lot of these people on the Tumbles. They're all really nice.
Holy shit. That was amazing.
That was amazing. Please be outstanding. After credit stuff.
It should be. Oh, ring, ring. Yeah.
Hi.
Is anyone there? Well, just going to say, you made a snowman really happy.
Oh.
Guess I should say something else, too.
You made a snowman really happy.
So, it's been a while. The queen returned and is now ruling over the
Yay!
Underground. She has instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends.
Yay.
It's probably for the best. Anyway, the human souls the king gathered seems to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to give up hope. So, hey, we're not giving up down here. Don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it'll take? Well, we're gonna get out of here. Sans, who are you talking to? Oh, nobody. What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too?
Oh my god.
Here, knock yourself out. Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human!
Oh
I, the Great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard!
Yay!
It's everything I've ever dreamed of! Except, instead of fighting, we just water flowers. So, that's ever so slightly different. And we're helping Dr. Alfie with her research. She's gonna find a way to get us out of here! Undyne is helping her too. Though, to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of explosion-inducing. But I think Alphys really likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you two up to, punk? Yeah! Please don't noogie the phone!
Oh my god.
Hey, who's in charge here? Me?
Me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since you won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard totally disbanded. There's, only one member now. But he's extremely good!
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he is. Come here.
Aw.
Please don't noogie the skeleton! Anyway, I'm working as Alfie's lab assistant. We're gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all. Oh, yeah, and I'm a gym teacher at the Queen's New School. Did you know I can bench press 7 children?
Oh my god.
Awesome, right?
That's pretty awesome.
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to. That's not your fault. Darn it. I missed the big guy. Come on, Undyne. Snap out of it. I guess I'll tell you about Alphys is doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little more reclusive than normal.
Aww.
Seems like someone's really bothering her. But she can get through it. I'm here supporting her. That's what friends are for, right?
Right.
Hey,
wherever you are.
Wherever you are. I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice to get you there. So, wherever you are, you could have to try to be happy, okay? For our sakes. Well, feel free better knowing the trouble is worth it. We're all here with you. Everyone is. Even the queen. Hey, wait a second. Toriel! Do you wanna...
She says she's busy.
No.
But if she knew who you were talking to, we wouldn't get the phone back for at least a few hours. We have the mercy of to spare for. We have the mercy to spare you from her. But call back anytime, okay? She'd love to talk. Oh, whoops. This thing's almost out of battery, so I hate to cut this short, but be seeing ya, okay, buddy? Bye-bye for now. See ya, punk.
Friends.
Yeah.
I like our friends.
I like our friends, too. Oh, hi, Flowey. Why? Why did you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention now how much they'll be set back by now. Hurts, doesn't it? If you had just gone through without caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why did things end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Say, what if I told you I knew some way you'd get a better ending? You have to load your save file and, well, in the meantime, why don't you go see Dr. Alphys? Seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows, maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon!
Huh.
Okay. Oh my god, friends!
Aw, look at everybody. How do we go back to see Alphys so she wouldn't let us into her house?
Yeah, that's the only thing.
Aren't there two entrances, though?
There is another entrance. It's on the other side, though. So I guess I just gotta go backwards?
I guess
we're gonna try that real fast!
We're gonna try that.